We end tonight with an inspiring story. A survivor talks to students about the horrors of the Holocaust so no one forgets.
You didn't know if they're gonna kill you the next minute or not. And you were always ready.
At Intermediate School 61 in Staten Island, 92-year-old Shirley Gottesman tells the horrors of the Holocaust in vivid detail.
You cannot forgive. You'll never be able to forgive because it was so barbaric.
In 1944, Gottesman, then 17, was separated from her family, taken to Auschwitz, and forced to work inside a crematorium where she found her mother's shoes.
I just said, she's dead. I knew she is dead.
Gottesman now spends time in schools talking to students. A recent study found two-thirds of young Americans could not identify what Auschwitz is, the Nazis' largest concentration camp.
No, I did not know what Auschwitz was before this.
13-year-old Zaria Lewis and Ariana Soto.
I didn't know much of it. I knew the general gist of what happened and what was going on, but I never really read into it.
This whole experience has been very meaningful for me.
Journalist Shira Stoll helped set up the sessions.
Anti-Semitism is on the rise, and I think that if they don't learn it, history is bound to repeat itself.
Stoll shows her documentary, Where Life Leads You.
We were full of lies. We didn't bathe.
To give students eye-opening eyewitness accounts, including Shirley Gottesman's.
If they wanted to hit you, they hit you. If they wanted to pull you, they pulled.
A survivor sharing her story to inspire and never forget.
You've inspired all of us to treat each other equally and accept others, no matter what religion or ethnicity they are.